Hey, Momo here. Today in this video I want to talk about how bad Japanese sushi in Switzerland really is.
What the fuck, man? You dare to talk bad about Japanese food?
Wait, who the fuck are you?
I am Momo.
But I am Momo?
You are not. Hold on.
Our sushi definitely sucks here.
Say it one more time and I kick you out of the room.
You can't really do this since you're kinda a different video sequence, you know?
Sushi sucks, you know?
Well, maybe I can't kick you out of the room, but I can do this.
Wait, what the fuck? Why does the it eating me listen to you? What? Why?
It's editing, by the way, not editing. More seriously, the Japanese sushi here in Switzerland sucks a lot. I think it describes it pretty good. And there are obvious reasons, like Switzerland doesn't have a connection to the sea. That makes sense, right? But we also have...
Also?
But we have a lot of lakes, but I never saw anyone using our local fish. I also can't really imagine our local fish tasting good on sushi or with sushi. Nothing is better than saltwater fish like salmon, tuna or whatever the Japanese people also use. Interestingly enough, the sushi with other ingredients like vegetables, egg and so on, whatever you can use for sushi, also sucks here. I don't know why. If you ask me why, it also sucks here. It's even if it's not fish. I can't answer. I don't know the answer. Okay, if you ever should decide to come to Switzerland after this weird thing named COVID ends, I don't know why you ever should decide to buy sushi in Switzerland. But don't do it. Just don't do it. Next to being its taste below average, it's also ridiculously expensive. Yes, I know. Switzerland and expensive. These words are... We like each other. A lot. A lot. I said a lot. I know sushi is expensive everywhere in the world. Also in Japan. But I paid 11 francs for 8 maki. Salmon maki to be precise. And that is 1300 yen. Japanese yen. And I think that is a lot for sushi. Which doesn't taste good.
The reason why I still get sushi here is I really miss Japan. And it's for me really hard to get different Japanese food. For ramen, I need to go right to Zurich. It's a 1.5 hour ride, which costs me 50 bucks. So it's really, really expensive. And I can't get udon or okonomiyaki or whatever Japanese food. Like, this is literally everything I can get here. I'm definitely in the wrong country and city for Japanese food. It's so sad. I hope you enjoyed this video. I will enjoy my sushi now. And we'll see you all next week. Bye bye.